I'm a bad man. Hey, what's up, ONE Championship fans? I'm Adriano Moraes, the ONE Flyweight World Champion. And today you're gonna watch again when I beat the GOAT. It's all about UFC against ONE Championship, because while I was dominating ONE Championship, DJ was dominating UFC. And everybody said, UFC better than ONE Championship, blah, 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 blah. I say, oh, now you have opportunity to see who is the best. My first thought was, oh my God, I'm up. You know, like, this guy gonna beat, kick my Even in my best dreams, I never would dream like where I am today. He always like change the level, change the base, you know, sweet stance all the time. So I'm trying to confuse him with my kicks. I put some capoeira base time to move a better and break the angle. Clockwise, once more the champion. That was the same knee. He knocking out Henry Cejudo. I was waiting for this already, you know, like. But of course, when this knee get on target, it's hard to be on stand up. Thank you God, I was in a good shape in that fight, and I absorbed really good that knee. Man, I'm crazy. I just pulled the goat. I pulled guard in the goat. That's crazy, right? But I did it, and I swept him and sit on top.
Exactly what he
needs
to do.
At that point, I was, I survived the first round against the great of all time. Oh, I won already, you know. My head coach, Catel Cubis, he said, hey, Adriano, he's coming for you already. You ready? He said for me to, hey, Adriano, prepare your special.
Staying out of reach of the hands of Demetrious, almost walked into a high knee. There did TJ. He got caught by Moraes. Top position now for the champ.
Woo! I'm a bad man. I think it's the biggest finish of my career. he came close. I accepted him with a good uppercut. He felt my hand, so he came down. So I put the Muay Thai clinch, my Tai Jitsu on him, and I accepted him with a good knee. Our instincts is I'm training hard for that fight, and that all of this talent is inside of me, you know. Yes, I practice that. I practice my celebration too. I'm like a lion inside like the forest, you know what I'm saying? Like, I wanna just go there. I go there hungry and need to take my steak, you know, my meat. I just bend the knee in the front of the legend. I just say to him, man, thank you very much for everything you did and keep doing for our sport. And he answered me, no, Adrian, thank you very much, man, congratulations. That moment, the impossible just happened. Much people didn't believe in me. We broke the internet in this day. I just took out a word from my back. I just showed the word. I put ONE Championship in the first place. I show for everybody there are killers inside the ONE Championship. We just beat up the GOAT, the great of all time, the recordist of title defense. And we had a good win against him. And I was talking with Mitch. And Mitch know me since the beginning, since my first fighting ONE Championship, I think, like 10 years ago.
Bro, Mitch, you know me since day one, you know, man. I'm so happy, you know, I'm so happy, brother. Woo!
I saw in Mitch's eyes that he was like really happy for me, and it was really like emotional too, because a lot of people inside the company saw me in the beginning, see that kid like become a man and now the champion, now be the GOAT, you know what I'm saying? Like, so I saw a lot of people inside the corner was like truly happy with my success. After that was just celebration, you know, and I call my mom. I say, I told you, mom, I told you I'm one of the best in the world. We got it, you know, and we did it.